since I've seen sunshine. I've kept myself locked up inside, remembering how much Daddy hurt me, remembering all the nights I cried. I've had people try and tell me I should go out anyway, but I was afraid that I'd be hurt again, so I'd always turn and run the other way. Then all at once, without a warning, in a most unlikely place, I'm picking up my evening paper, I saw a gentle smiling face. He asked me if I would come over.